Some people go around saying they're a background character in somebody else's story. For me, I don't really feel like I was cast. If only I was put into the main story. People would realize I'm worth something. I'm just some nobody lamenting to a camera in her bedroom. Alone. Maybe if my story was about the boy in the front row of chemistry finally noticing the heroin, my story would be worth telling. Right?